Have you ever wondered, how do I add subtitles and closed captions to my YouTube video? Well, it's easy, and in 5 easy steps, I'm gonna show you how. Hey there, welcome to Fishtales with Tim. Normally on this channel we do travel and adventure videos, but today we're gonna show you how to add captions to your YouTube videos. But why should you add captions to your next video? Well, it's going to increase your viewership by allowing those who may be hard of hearing or maybe non-native speakers enjoy and get everything out of the content that you've created. It also comes in handy for people who do speak your language, allowing them to watch your content in more places, like on the train, in the library, in the nursery when they're trying to put a little baby to sleep. Shh, you don't want to wake the baby. Studies have shown that Google indexes YouTube videos that have captions, making them more likely to rank higher in YouTube's keyword search. In fact, the same study showed a 13% increase on video viewership in the 14-day period after captions were added. So, it's a win-win situation, a win for your viewer and a win for you, the creator. Before we jump in, make sure you stick around to the end of the video when I will show you some other great features of adding captions and subtitles to your YouTube videos. Okay, so step number one, we're going to go onto YouTube, and then from the home screen, we're going to click on your channel icon, then go down to YouTube Studio. Now, step number two is we're going to go over here and select subtitles from the left-hand column of the screen, and then we're going to scoot down until we find a video that we want to add our subtitles to. There it is there. So the one I'm after here is called the Majestic Canto Lampo Waterfall, which we visited on our trip to Bali a couple of years ago. Now, step number three, we're going to click on this highlighted blue text here where it says duplicate and edit. Now that's going to open up this text box here. And as you can see, YouTube has already worked out what it believes is the correct text for your video. So it's analyzed it, and this is what it spat out up here. So you can look at the text. One thing you will notice, although it is very correct, is it doesn't have any grammar, so you won't see full stops or capital letters or commas or that kind of thing. And sometimes there might be spelling mistakes as well. So all you need to do when you're in the screen here is say, go in, make those changes. So I'm gonna add capital letter for my name. And then you're gonna peruse through the rest of the text, making sure it all looks the way how you want it to look, basically. All right. Like I said, you can add in your own grammar if you wish. And then what you do to check is you press the play button here.
Welcome to Fishtales with Tim.
And today, you can see on the screen,
to visit the majestic Canto Lampo waterfalls.
And you can see on the screen straight away, it's actually putting up all the text that you've just added or corrected in my case. All right. So what you do is you run through all that text and you make sure it's how it should sound or how it should be written. Another way of looking at it too is by going up here where it says edit timings. And edit timings actually puts your text or your dialogue into these boxes here, which you can actually add or make changes to. Once again, we can, you know, put capital letters in, and it shows you the exact time when that will appear on the screen during your video. If you wish to add something, if you feel like something's being missed, you can just hit this plus button here and click on that, and then you can add some text. Say, hello, this is Tim. And then once that's done, it appears here on the screen, right? So when you play it back, it's gonna see how it slotted it there in to the bottom of the screen, that highlighted blue text. Now, we actually don't wanna keep that in there, but that's just an example of what you can do if it's missing. You can also click in these boxes here to change the timings as well too, if you feel like it's out of sync. So we're just gonna get rid of that right now. So we'll play the video through. And as we play, you can see down the, oops, I'll do that. Great, we'll get rid of this text again. So as we play the video, you can see down the bottom how the timeline is kind of moving as well, which is kind of showing which shows as the dialogue appears on the screen. You can see it here. And if you do feel this is out of sync as well, you can actually move that backwards and forwards too, and that will automatically change the timing here
in the time box as well. We're just going to change it back to where it was. Great. Once you've gone through the video and you're happy with it, step number 5 is to click on publish. And then all we have to do now is click on YouTube, view on YouTube. And now what we're going to find when we play our video back is down the bottom of the screen, we've got this subtitles icon. If you click on that, here on the screen, you are going to see the text that we've just added. So what we're going to do right now is going to find that sometimes with the older videos, it isn't always, it's a slightly different process. So we're just going to show you how we do that with one of the videos that I recorded a long time ago when I was living in the Middle East. All right, choose this one here, okay? Dubai frame. So with this one here, with it's an older video, when you're selecting the subtitles, you might actually come to this screen here where it asks you to set a language. And here from the dropdown, you choose the language that we're interested in, which in this case is English. Click on confirm. And then once again, we go through the process of clicking on duplicate and edit. Your dialogue appears over here. We make the necessary changes that we want to make. And US dollars, better change that as well for our American viewers. And then once that's all done, we hit the publish button. And then we go click on play the video. And you will notice down the bottom here as well, we have this icon here. And it's got the subtitles there appearing on the screen already. Now this one's actually a bit out of sync. There we go. Now it's running. Okay, so straight away, that's a very, very simple process to add subtitles to your YouTube videos. And as I said, it's going to increase your viewership immensely. All right, so I want to show you one more final thing which is really, really cool about adding subtitles and closed captions to your YouTube videos. We're going to click on one that we did recently here, on one of our adventure challenge ones here. Now, when I go and hit the play button here on the screen, it's going to bring up the video shortly.
Hey, welcome to another edition of Fish Tales with Tim. As always, it's
great. Okay, now at the bottom of the screen here, we've got all the captions that I've added earlier. If you click on this settings cog here, you see how it actually brings up the subtitles option here, and it currently says 2. So if we click on the word English, which is the language that I've used my subtitles, it has English auto-generated and also has this awesome feature called auto-translate. Now, as you know, YouTube is a worldwide phenomenon. If you click on auto-translate, this means that your viewers, doesn't matter where they are in the world, they can actually choose from one of these hundreds of languages to watch and enjoy your video. So today I'm going to choose Swedish, right? So I could have some friends over there in places like Malmo or Stockholm who might be watching this content right now. And if they don't understand my Australian English or my strong accent, they can actually choose that option. And now here on the bottom of the screen, you can see my daughter, Emily, speaking in what looks like perfect Swedish. Pretty cool, huh? Of course, you can change that back. We can turn them off or put it back into English as well. Like, there we go, just as it was before. And that's another great feature of adding captions and subtitles to your YouTube videos. Just one final thing I just thought of. This is really, really cool. If you are watching YouTube videos as well, this is a great feature. So if you're watching it and you kind of feel that maybe the captions are in the way of what you want to see on the screen, you can actually just put your cursor over the captions and you can actually drag that to somewhere else on the screen where you find it more appealing. Okay, so just like that. Now, instead of having it at the bottom of the screen, your captions and subtitles can also be viewed at the top.
Hey, thanks for watching the video today. Really hope you got something out of it. And if you did, please make sure you let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you have any questions or tips on YouTube subtitles and captions, please let me know in the comments section down below as well. Before you go, make sure you hit the subscribe button up here. and the like button over here. And until next time, we'll see you later.
Hey, thanks for watching my channel. Really hope you enjoyed that last video. Why not stick around and check another one? Like, that's a goodie. Actually, that's a pretty good one too. All right, see you later.